welcome back to Fashion Wahala. Welcome back to Fashion Wahala. It's your baby girl Moyosoe Adisa. If you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel and turn on the notification so that you can be notified when we have a new post. So today I'll be talking about how to prevent cloth color from fading. So the first thing to do is to read the cloth tag. You can check my other video on fabric care symbols, how to take care of your clothes, how to take care of fabrics, fabric care, laundry symbols, fabric care symbols. So read the tag. The tag will tell you how to take care of that particular material or how to take care of that particular cloth. Also, wash all white clothes separately and wash all dark clothes separately and dry if possible. Then learn your washer settings to prevent your clothes color from fading. Air out, don't wash. Then wash clothes from inside out. Use fabric conditioner to prevent your clothes color from fading. Then I've talked about separating your colors. That is very important. Wash all white clothes together and wash all dark clothes together. So sort your clothes out. Sort them out to prevent the clothes color from fading. Then don't overload the washing machine. Wash in cold water, I've said that before, and don't over dry your clothes. So those are the tips to prevent your clothes color from fading. Those are the tips that you can use to prevent your clothes color from fading. Thank you.